Hi guys, welcome to the unboxing and quick review of this Jellycom KS65 ergonomic wireless keyboard and mouse. It has a 2.4 GHz wireless mouse. I mean, the whole system is 2.4 GHz wireless. It's a full-sized 105 keys ergonomic keyboard with a palm rest and foldable stand. And works almost for everything, any operating system. It has pretty good reviews on Amazon, and it comes with a really low, really cheap price tag, so it's pretty attractive set. I got it new, so I had to cut the seal. So you can see you get it with a seal, so you know that you get a new one. Very nice. So here's what we get. It's the keyboard and the mouse in the back. Yeah, here in the back we get the mouse. Everything nicely protected. Yeah, I would say it's a decent mouse. Has a decent size, full size, not just travel size or children size. We have an on-off button, but I think it comes with an automatic power saving mode. And as always, I'm going to show you the full manual to give you the opportunity to make a better buy decision, or if you bought used or you just lost instructions. There's not much here. You have specification of the keyboard and the mouse, and that's already German. We have a couple of different languages, as you can see. And so here you have the keyboard. It comes also with this nice protection if you need that. So in case you are working in a difficult area with a lot of dust and maybe splash water or so, this could be a nice thing for you. Yeah, that's a nice protection, I would say. But I take it away. I don't need that at the moment. So let's add the batteries here for the mouse. We have one large. I mean, that's a AA battery. And I think it's the best thing to take out the receiver first. This we have to add to the computer, of course. Here, let's cover this thing again. Works easy. We go into on. We have power. Yes, that seems to work. And here for the keyboard, same thing or similar thing. But here it looks like we need the small batteries, AAA batteries. One goes to the back and second one here. We close this thing and it looks like there's no dongle here. So it looks like the keyboard and the mouse are connecting to the same dongle. We'll see and find out regarding the stands. Looks like there's just one position, either closed or fully upright. And there's really no button here, no on-off button. As long as you're using it, then it's working. When you don't use it anymore, then it is going into sleep mode. And what we can see, we have just one LED here. That's confirmation. Yes. Some people have been complaining that we don't have any LEDs here for, let's say, caps lock or numbers lock or scroll lock. Yeah, this could be something you have to be a little bit careful, but usually you know what you do, or if something's not working properly, I mean, you know, these situations where you have these problems, then you have to look for the scroll lock, numbers lock, or the caps lock. So I think it shouldn't be a problem. What we see, it has definitely these recessed keycaps here, which you can find, can help you to find the keys easier. And it comes with a lot of extra multimedia keys, and the writing is good, I would say. Everything is easy to find, everything nicely labeled. I mean, there's of course no background illumination or so, but I would say the visibility is pretty good. So I've been testing this keyboard and mouse set now for a couple of hours, and so how is my experience? I would say it's on a really good level. I mean, the keyboard which I'm using currently is an 87 mechanical keyboard with a gaming mouse. It's a total different thing, but I still love the thing here. I always love to type on laptop keyboards which are similar to this one, rather flat, no large distance with the keys to type, and very comfortable. It's very quiet. It's not absolutely quiet, but it's really rather quiet. I would say this is what you can hear. So I would say the noise level is on a really, really good level. Would definitely work for a large office space or so that you don't bother other people. Regarding the size and distance and everything, I have found everything really fast. I usually didn't have to look down even at the beginning. It worked right from the beginning actually, even though I'm coming from an 87 key keyboard. Also, the numbers here worked pretty fast. Yeah, I usually didn't miss anything. The only area which I had to get used a little bit was here, the home, delete, end, page up, page down. This is probably not the most typical setup which you can find, but it's not uncommon. I've seen this on a lot of keyboards and you can definitely get used to that. Other than that, it's full size, everything working. I didn't miss any keystrokes or so. Also, the mouse has been working really good. I mean, it's a simple mouse, doesn't have any keys, not forward, not back, doesn't have DPI settings, but the wheel works really reliable. Also, left and right click worked really reliable. I had, of course, to adjust the DPI because I had it different. I mean, I've been using a mouse with a DPI switch. So I usually don't change the mouse speed on my computer, but you can easily do that on Windows 10 or every other operating system. You can adjust the mouse speed. And I've been adjusting this to the same mouse speed I was using, and then I couldn't feel any real difference. I mean, I probably wouldn't use this combination for gaming or so, but definitely for office, I don't see any problem. I would feel comfortable to write for days or weeks. I don't see any problem with that. I've seen keyboards where I was really struggling, but definitely not this one. So I would say it's a good thing, definitely at this price range. So I can give you full recommendation on that, and I'll put down the link to the Amazon listing down into the description so you can check it out and order it right from there if you like it. And I hope I've been able to help you a little bit with this video. If you have any questions or comments, just write to the comment section below. I'm always happy to talk about these things. And if you like the video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.